got my man Reggie P on Light Skin Television. We're at the Bomb Grill, DeKalb County, MC War. It's about to go down for Chef Trez. I'm about to get ran over before it happens. About to go down with Chef Trez. We got two over the beat. The last one's a cappella. That's how MC War does it. Uh-huh. You ready for the competition?
Oh yeah, man. It's finna be good, man. I ain't battled on the beat in a long time.
Been a while, bro. I know how you do over the beat.
Yeah, one word. Them folks don't know they got the wrong person for the one on the beat. Now.
Shit gonna be crazy,
you know,
right?
A cappella, you know how Trez is.
Right.
But this beat, that's
it's
me.
A little bit different.
That's me. I feel like this is me.
Not that go in your favor a little bit.
Yeah,
it's a home game for both of y'all, but like you said, it's two rounds over the beat.
Right, it's two rounds over the beat. Man, I got bags though. I can rap for a while if they want to rap in the beat. Been in the studio like
is
I'm rapping the best ever right now. At 35, an older rapper,
right.
Rapping the best I ever rapped.
Season. We're gonna call you Season.
Oh man, it's crazy, man. It's like I don't even gotta make it up.
Is a set time limit or how they doing it?
Well, we probably the one round will probably be like a little regular round, like 2.5 minutes.
Okay.
And then, you know, you got the 16 jumping back on the beats.
Right.
We're just going to collage it, give people something to enjoy.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So, it's going
to
be dope.
Give them something worth their show. You see, you got a chance to see someone perform right before you cipher the lyrical, handle
and
his food
Luke
easily.
I feel like Luke, it was his first battle, first on-camera battle.
So, oh, really? I didn't know that.
That was his first on-camera battle.
He did really good with the acapella.
He won that round.
Yeah.
And he lost the rounds with the beat, but you got to study more and be more crafty. And if you fuck up, nigga, freestyle. That's what we got a beat plan. Rock, nigga, kick.
Right, true.
Some real old-school shit going on with MC War, so that's what you just got to love. And the essence of hip-hop, how it really started and how we really used to do it back in the day, people still miss that.
Exactly.
So that's why it's good to have, you know, mediums like MC War still around.
I'm glad MC War is kind of back doing their thing.
Oh, yeah, they're going to keep coming back, man. And, it ain't over, man. It's Big T and Ness and OP and Charlie Clips and Sway Silver and Big K. So it's a lot of niggas songs.
It's coming down.
It is what it is. I think it's about time.
All right, we're about to do it. Reggie P on Light Skin Television.